Up tomorrow, Mortis with an abundance of confidence, apparently, and Glacier, who has to have confidence because of his track record so far in WCW Dream.
Glacier is one of the most coveted pieces of talent that we have here at WCW. And I tell you what, this man talks a good game. We will see if he can stand up to the artistry, if you will, and talent ability and athletic ability, the man we call Glacier.
For our fans in Minneapolis, of course, we're going to be coming your way next Saturday, the 22nd of March.
Speaking of Glacier. It'll be still cold when we get there.
We'll be at the Target Center in Minneapolis next Saturday, March 22nd. Tickets are still on sale at the Target Center box office and Ticketmaster. And on Thursday, March 27th, WCW returns to Baltimore in the arena. Tickets to the box office, Ticketmaster, including Hex. Tickets are still on sale for that big event there. And here we go with Conan and Tony Carr in this next matchup here on WCW Saturday night. Of course, tomorrow night being uncensored, it's a chance for WCW. The chance, the opportunity is in their own hands. They have the power, the WCW team, to rid us of the NWO tomorrow night.
They do have that power.
I mean, it's that simple.
And being uncensored, now that the teams have kind of evened out with Piper's group and all this, it really makes for a blockbuster pay-per-view, a must-buy situation. Stick it to grass. What is Jimmy Hart dancing around there for? Conan, speaking of world-class athletes, make no mistake about it, he is one that can hurt you at any time and put you away. Back on that thought that you just had, NWO, I believe, have the most to lose on this pay-per-view. I really believe that.
No question. That is why I think that the realization that they have acquired Dennis Rodman to help them out.
What can he do to help them out? That's what I'm asking you.
Well, I'm sure he cannot put a headlock on a man, Dream, but he is the type of guy that will pick up a lead pipe and bash you over the head with. That's their M.O. That's what they like. That's why they like him. That's why they have him. That's why he's there. Into the ropes.
Well, I ain't got much to say about that.
Well, there's a first.
I believe Tony laid it out there.
And I tell you, Rodman is going to be a force of the NWO. Here's Conan up on top using the ropes.
Well, I believe the Horseman will be a force with Piper's team.
I do too. But okay. I believe in the main event tomorrow night, if you got to pick one man who's going to be the last man standing,
yes,
I think the Giant looks pretty darn good to me.
Well,
if you're going to pick one man,
I'm not so sure. I got two. I think Luger looks good. And you know what I mean? I think Luger looks good, and I really think that the situation going to come around where Piper might get a shot if he can really get through this thing.
Yeah, let's not forget this, that Piper's going to be on a team, right? Hogan's going to be on a team, so they will be in the ring together against each other tomorrow.
All 12 will be there sooner or later.
So Piper's going to get a chance, win the cage match or not,
yeah,
or be able to get the cage match or not. Down the road, he's going to get a chance to get his hands on Hogan tomorrow.
Whoa, he dumped him and have friends around him, or people around him. You seen him dumping right there.
Three.
That was a nice move, Conan. Make quick work. Let me tell you what, we filibustered a lot during this match. I already said this guy's a world-class athlete, but this match was never in doubt, fans. The layman at home, let me tell you, what we said about pay-per-view, you don't want to miss it. A must-buy, uncensored.
Time for our Valvoline replay. Valvoline is the choice of America's top mechanics.
I wonder if the full Valvoline use Valvoline's in their cars down in Mexico.
That's the Vianos. Go ahead, Dre.
And I'll tell you what, he picks him up unceremoniously and dumps him on his noggin and goes to the pay window.
People who know use Valvoline. Another ace in the hole for the NWO. Incredibly, the man called Sting.